This is where it all happened. Mark Wilson was buried in an avalanche on Mount Murray last month while sledding with some friends. Mark's sister Shailene spoke with CJDC-TV, hoping to keep her brother's story alive.
It was very soothing to learn that he was lost in an avalanche. There is no other way he would have wanted to go out. If he had to go out, it would be out in the mountains. So it was shocking to accept that he was gone or that he was lost, but it made a lot of sense.
On Monday, Shailene got some closure by flying over the mountain.
It was a humbling experience, but it was very difficult to finally say goodbye and leave him behind out there.
Saying she understands the pain the other riders felt.
That pales in comparison to what those boys must have felt having to leave him that night. But they did everything they could to dig him out.
This is one of the last photos taken of Mark, just hours before the avalanche.
He's not just a sledder that's lost in the mountains. He's so loved by his friends and by my family.
Shailene remembers her brother as an outdoorsman.
If we didn't know where he was, we knew he was in the mountains. Sledding was his main hobby. He was very into snowboarding. He enjoyed hunting and trapping.
Shailene is thankful for all of the search efforts.
I'm really grateful for the work that Search and Rescue has done to find my brother, and I know they'll bring him home. And I really appreciate the community's outreach during this.
Due to the unstable conditions, the search for Wilson has been postponed.
It's still very insecure, which is one of the reasons why we are having a hard time coming back with a team to go in there and do a hands-on search.
Backcountry users are advised to check for conditions in your area and to carry the proper gear. Laura Krause, CJDC-TV News, Dawson Creek.
Salon and barber services provided by Skinnovations. Be swept away to a world of peace and tranquility at Skinnovations Salon and Day Spa.